Hi, I'm Danica Fine with Confluent, here to introduce our latest quarterly launch for Confluent Cloud. Confluent equips innovative businesses with a fully managed data streaming platform built around Apache Kafka that is cloud native, complete, and available everywhere they need it. These three pillars are paramount to working with data in motion, representing the capabilities needed to drive key business outcomes and achieve aggressive IT initiatives. Within each of our quarterly launches, we'll showcase our latest updates across these pillars and point you toward the resources you need to start using new features right away. Let's dive in. Expanding on the features that make Confluent a complete data streaming platform, we're very excited to announce that our portfolio of fully managed connectors has reached a new milestone of over 50 and counting, with over 24 new fully managed connectors made available since our last bundled launch. Confluent's fully managed connectors simplify data integrations, improve reliability, and abstract away complexity associated with Kafka Connect or self-managing connectors. Confluent takes on critical connect activities like managing internal topics, worker configs, monitoring and security, while giving users the control to elastically scale up and down based on business needs. Our connectors are ready to provision with just a few clicks, providing the reliability, support, and updates you need to power mission-critical apps. Compared to other Kafka Cloud services, Confluent is the only provider with over 50 expert-built, fully managed connectors, the largest portfolio of fully managed connectors on the market. Our breadth of coverage puts connections to source and sync systems at your fingertips, enabling you to build powerful use cases like modernizing your data warehouse, database, and data lake. Plus, with Confluent's unique data preview feature on source connectors, you have the ability to test a connector's output with actual connector configurations prior to launching your connector, streamlining your workflow. At their core, fully managed connectors shift your focus away from the operational burden tied to perpetual maintenance needs of self-managed connectors and instead allow you to focus on what's important to you, building high-performance data pipelines that move your data quickly and efficiently. Within our cloud-native pillar, customers using gigabyte per second plus throughput dedicated clusters now have the ability not only to expand their clusters dynamically to handle load, but also to shrink their resources once peak traffic has passed in order to manage costs. Businesses across every industry face the challenge of ensuring their services remain highly available at all times, no matter what. The scenarios causing traffic spikes are sometimes foreseeable, maybe tied to a holiday or planned event. However, more often than not, these spikes are unpredictable. Either way, data systems are expected to scale seamlessly, up when you need them and back down when we don't. Designed for massive throughput workloads, our dedicated clusters are provisioned on demand with just a few clicks in the Confluent Cloud interface, through the command line, or via API. Resources can both be added or removed from dedicated clusters at any time, providing businesses with the options they need to run their most sensitive, high-throughput workloads with high availability, operational simplicity, and cost efficiency. While expanding and shrinking your cluster, automatic data balancing means your cluster is constantly optimizing data placement to balance load, with no additional effort on your end. When expanding, this ensures newly provisioned capacity is immediately used and skewed load profiles are seamlessly balanced away. When shrinking, provided existing traffic on the cluster does not exceed the reduced capacity, we first rebalance the cluster to help ensure an evenly balanced load across the remaining infrastructure, and then remove the unnecessary machines. The bottom line with programmatic cluster shrinking is that you no longer have to compromise on cost effectiveness to get the performance you need. Confluent's recent addition of cluster linking strengthened our everywhere pillar, making it even easier to share data across environments for use cases like disaster recovery, cluster migrations, and more. We recognize that businesses also need access to shared schemas across global environments in order to maintain trusted data quality while pursuing these use cases. Toward that end, we're happy to announce schema linking. With schema linking, businesses now have an operationally simple means of maintaining trusted, compatible data streams across cloud and hybrid environments with shared schemas that sync in real time for both active-passive and active-active setups. Schemas are shared everywhere they're needed, providing an easy means of maintaining high data integrity while deploying critical use cases across multi-region, multi-cloud, and hybrid setups. New managed connectors, cluster shrinking, and schema linking are just a handful of the new features available to you in our latest cloud update. For a deeper dive into everything that's new within this launch, check out the upcoming Q1 launch demo webinar. And if you're not already familiar with Confluent's cloud offering, I encourage you to begin your free trial of Confluent Cloud today to start putting your data into motion. Thanks for joining me for this short update. I can't wait to see what you build.